Hey guys, today we will be starting a Let's Play of Fallout 4. I haven't played this in quite some time, so this is going to be really fun to do. This is going on the side channel because, frankly, why not? It's not a main channel video. If you want to see main channel stuff, there will be a link in the description below. But without further ado, we're gonna get started with this really professional run of Fallout 4. If that's cool with everybody, give me 1 second. Okay, but yeah, starting it. Fallout 4.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen.
Yep.
He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II.
Yeah.
By dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima.
Let's go! America, USA, yeah!
The world awaited Armageddon.
Oh, wow.
Instead,
not an Armageddon.
Something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
No way.
People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction.
For real?
Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars.
But it still looks like the 1950s.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077.
Not 2077, oh no. It's 2077, and that guy's still carrying an AK. What?
For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing,
it's how to have fun.
It's that war. War never changes.
Never? Huh. That's whack. Oh, he's a sexy beast.
You're gonna knock him dead again.
War never changes.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
There's something different. What is it?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Can I, like... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's sexy. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh. You think my nose is too big?
No! Not at all. Oh, yeah. Yep.
was looking... Yeah, Sean has yours now.
Oh. Sorry, Sean. I'm sorry.
Hello,
you got this one. Yeah, that's good. Can I give him a really...
You look as good as the day we met.
Can I give him a really small forehead? Yeah, wait. Hold on.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, you know what we should do? Yeah.
You have such a strong chin.
Yeah. Such a strong
Not
chin.
Not bad. Not bad.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Huh. Good to know. Could give him like a Trevor haircut. I was thinking more like a fro, you know? Yeah, we're gonna go with math teacher.
Excuse me, that's really working for me.
Yeah, you should
hey,
be that.
Did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think, hon?
I think
beard
you're looking snazzy. Looking good now.
What's different about you?
Nothing. Nothing, babe. Nothing.
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad. Yep. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yep, right there too. Oh yeah.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Yeah. Looking like the best math teacher I've ever seen.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
I think so, yeah, man. You're looking good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yes. Nice. Oh yeah, scissors. Nice.
Ah,
what's
good
up,
morning,
bro?
Your
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same. And someone so small drinks so much. Saddle up Salisbury steak.
Oh yeah.
Rated A plus. Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
This? Why isn't it? That what?
Codsworth.
Don't worry about the dishes. That's my job. Now, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
No, he's not. He's a robot.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Said who? This ain't good, man. Bye, Nora.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese.
Yeah. You guys are set for the every day.
Good old USA.
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
Nope. Bro, this game with like nothing in your hands is like.
Well, in a bit of a rush.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
I have math to teach.
No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
No loitering, Simon. It's a matter of utmost urgency. I have to go teach some math.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do.
No, I
now,
don't.
I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
And you're wasting it!
I'm today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
I'm grabbing my shotgun.
111.
Go away.
Thanks, man.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of
atomic God. Stop talking.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out.
I don't know how to read.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes.
And you're going to get the bell.
Splendid. Let's get to it.
Oh, cool. I can do this for him. My name is Stan the Man that teaches. Wait, hold on. All right. Stan Algebraic. Stan Algebraic. Wait, hold on. What if we do let... Arnold Algebraic. Yeah, that's a good name. Thanks, Arnold Palmer. Okay, so strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can carry and the damage of all melee attacks. Perception is your environmental awareness and sixth sense and affects weapon, accuracy, and bat. Endurance is a measure of your overall physical fitness. It affects your total health. And action point drain from sprinting. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade in dialogue and prices when you barter. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects the number of experience points earned. Agility is a measure of your overall finesse and reflexes. It affects action points and bats and your ability to sneak. Luck is a measure of your general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of critical hits.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey.
Thanks again. I was saying no.
It's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Arnold, Sean has been changed. He absolutely refuses
to. Shut up, robot.
I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
rescuer Godzilla.
No shit, a robot can't take care of a baby?
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
In the mobile elevator.
He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
I was thinking, what if should hold it?
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
But Sean wasn't around. They were going sicko mode out in the park. If you get the gist, you know.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with the stations.
Wait, I'm trying to listen to the damn TV.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. God.
Pennsylvania? Oh, who cares?
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Hi!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Oh my God. His long ass nose.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
No time, stupid heads.
Help me pack it up.
I really gotta increase the graphics. Like, I'm running this on a lot of people.
I am the boss. You don't get in.
I'm going in.
You can't shoot. We need to get in. We're on the list.
Hi. I like your nose.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
Yes,
okay,
that is even.
Thank you.
That's my name.
Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
What if I didn't? Hey, Mr. Whitfield, we're gonna hang out together.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too.
I love you too.
Oh my God.
Sicko mode. Yeah. That's awesome.
Hold on! Can't
this move faster? No, it can't. Oh, come on, calm down, please. Oh, here we go. Oh. Nice one, man. Dies or something.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Okay.
A better future underground.
Yeah,
yes, up the stairs.
Hey, man. Oh, no way I trust you. Look at your face.
Female and
you kind of look like me.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome. Okay.
Thanks.
Pick up a seat right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. It's He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
It's down the hallway right
this
there.
Way, please.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna
love it. I was gonna go teach math.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
How long do you think we'll be down here? I know
this is a big time. We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The bald suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Hey, just step in here and step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Bye. I'm gonna step in the chamber.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal.
Oh my
Procedure
gosh.
Complete.
She went like snapped her neck.
Five.
Damn. This game's pretty good. Not gonna lie. I don't know what path we're gonna do this time, but it will be cool.
This is the one.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Yay! Look at... Hey!
I'll find who did this.
Oh, cool. Wedding ring.
And I'll get Sean back.
See ya.
I promise. God. Why would Vault do this?
Hello? Anyone?
Oh, they all got killed. Huh. That's wild.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance
Giant roaches? What the hell?
I get a better FMP going on here. Oh wait, can I?
Thank you.
tab play again. I'm so bad at this. Jesus. I think I shouldn't be running when it comes in. What? What does this thing do?
Where is everyone?
Good question, bro. But you know what? They might most definitely be dead, so sorry, dude. It's always so good. after this loads, I am going to be ending off this video. But thank you guys for watching it, if you watched all the way through. If you did, make sure to subscribe. I'll be having extra parts of this Let's Play. And I'm going to be completing the entire game on this channel. So, watch out for that. That's going to be fun to do. I'm really excited. If you want to see main channel uploads, there will be a link in the description below, or you can just search up Asoft Dolphin if I forget to do it. But, yeah. And with that being said, as our hero, Arnold Algebraic, has just now left the vault to see his neighborhood in ruins, we will go see what's happening in the neighborhood next time. Thank you for watching this video, if you did, and I look forward to seeing you next time.